everybody. This is the German Shepherd Dog Club of Minneapolis, St. Paul. And we are going to be starting our obedience demo. This is Ron Halling's demo team. They came to fruition with this socialization obedience workshop. And this workshop, I'm talking as loud as I can, Amber. Okay, so the workshop started as an opportunity to help people out there in the public with their German Shepherds who are having a bone problem. Like, okay, my dog is pulling on leash when I'm going to a park. Or every time I go to a park, when I meet another dog, my dog isn't like the other dogs. I don't know what to do. Help me. So I started going to Ron Halling's workshops. And these workshops are on the weekends, like once a month, in association with our German Shepherd Dog Club in St. Paul. And as a complete club, we offer assistance to these owners. And one of the programs that our club offers is this monthly workshop. And what it does is educate new owners of the breed, or any people that are having problems with their dogs. And the big thing that we talk about is that if you're not confident with your dog's not going to be confident. So one of Ron's big things is that he actually trains people, not the dogs. Once he trains the people, the dogs follow. So if the owner is confident, the dog is confident. So a lot of the members of this team are students of Ron that came to him in the workshop for help. And so when you see these guys go through their paces, you're going to find out that these are all pets. These are people who have other lives, other jobs, things that are going on in their lives, and they work with their dogs. They want their dogs to be part of their lives. And once they started taking these workshops, they've been able to really do a lot more with the dogs, and they gain a lot of confidence with them. So this is a culmination of all the workshops and the demo team. Demo team practices, oh gosh, how many times has practiced me? Right now, lately it's been daily because I think Ron's been getting a lot of people out there working hard on the dogs. But the demo team is, again, students from their workshop. And they do this demo with our club at our other functions and other events. And I want to call out one other thing that this workshop pulls together is a group walk. So, with that group walk, that gives the students who are having problems with their dogs a chance to actually put all the things that they're doing out into practice. And they take them out to parks. In fact, we were really lucky to have an opportunity to have Fox 9 News do a segment on the goods hosted by Kelsey Carlson. And Kelsey, oh, I guess Kelsey's here with her family at Ringside. So say hi, Kelsey. See the demo team work here, and I'm going to call out their names. Today's team, I just have you raise your hand or do whatever Ron has asked you to do. Raise your hand. Kelli Best. Bettyann Pappenfus. Lisa Veit. Elena Nelson. Leslie Bates. Mannetter. David Mielke, Amber Eisfeld, Joan Berg, and Ron Halling, our instructor, demo team, and drill sergeant. Okay, so I'm going to stop talking. They're going to put their dogs in their cases. Remember, these are students of Ron's workshop. And some of these dogs, they're going to go along. You're going to see some close, tight footwork here. And no butt sniffing.
Thank you.
remember, some of these dogs were deemed antisocial. And dogs that could not work together. So look at what these dogs can do with their owners. Look at the confidence the handlers have in their dogs. Thanks a lot, guys. So, let's hear a round of applause for these guys.
Normal. good check.